Hello, my friends. Welcome to Forex Guest. So today is 18th of November 2021. So I'm on the road again. So I'm doing this in a cafe. So you'll be quite noisy on the background. Sorry about that. So let's check out the introduction first.
Disclaimer, be advised that I am not a professional financial consultant or advisor. I am sharing this information for education purposes only. Any opinions, news, research, analysis, prices, or other information contained on this video is my own opinion and does not constitute investment advice. I will not accept liability for any loss or damage, including without limitation to any loss of profit, money, asset or any valuables which may arise directly or indirectly from use of information in this video.
Okay, let's check out the high impact news. So yesterday we got these CPI numbers, okay, good CPI numbers for the pound, okay, indicating pound could be stronger. Then we get these CPI numbers for Canada, okay, which is not spectacular. So this is this probably will weaken the CAD somewhat. And coming to today, we don't have any very big data coming in this today. Tomorrow, probably you want to look at the pound retail sales. Okay, this could have some effect on the pound and also the retail sales for the CAD. Okay, so you have to watch out these two. Okay, but the big one is these two. Okay, probably we're getting a strengthening pound and maybe a weakening Canadian dollar. Okay, let's dive into the chart. DXY, so DXY we got a pin buy yesterday. Okay, looks like the price want to retrace somewhat. Okay, and the price also reached the top of the channel here, so probably okay there will be a drop towards support one. Okay, a rebound or probably possible to support two for a rebound or buy opportunity here. Look at Euro USD. Okay, Euro USD also we got a pin bar over here, so there's a high possibility that the price okay might retrace towards support one. If we get a rejection at support one, possible sell opportunity or possible retracement to R1. Possible rejection over here. We are still looking for to sell. Okay, remember check out my arrow here. These are the area that you should watch out. Okay, these are the area that you should watch out in order to sell the Euro USD. Pound USD. So Pound USD, we have this setup. Yes, I just want to check whether I executed the trade. I did not execute the trade. Okay, because why I did not execute the trade, this trade I talked about this pin bar, right? If the price goes through, if the next pin bar, right, it goes through, it's possible sell opportunity, but I didn't because we got a longer tail, right, that actually went through this pin bar over here. So I didn't take this a trade because I don't see it very viable to take the trade. And also looking at this, right, and also looking at this, okay, the strong CPI numbers on pound, that's why I didn't take this trade. Okay, so this trade was not taken even though the price did broke through this line, right, but I did not take it. Okay, so looks like this one, right. Okay, we are still in favor of stronger US dollar. Okay, so possible okay a retracement towards resistance 2, I will still be looking for a sell opportunity here. okay, and also a possible a sell opportunity at resistance 3. Okay, look at pound US dollar JPY, USD JPY. Okay, we got caught this one. So this one could be a reversal. You have to wait and see what happened here. Okay, we got a breakthrough over here. So we executed a buy trade of this 1-2-3 continuation, right? 1-2-3 continuation, okay. So the price break back down, okay, so this is not a good sign. This one have to wait and see what happened here. Okay, if the price breaks through again, maybe there is a possible buy opportunity, but now the price has came back to our no trade zone, so this one have to wait and see. So AUD USD, okay, AUD USD, the price broke through support one. Okay, looks like price is going to support two this one. Okay, 1-2-3 continuation. Okay, so target remain at support two. New Zealand dollar USD. Okay, New Zealand dollar USD, our price has reversed quite a lot. After we execute the sell trade here, right, it already hit our target, okay, then after that price has reversed. So there's another opportunity for us to sell. Possible if the price goes higher, okay, towards resistance one. So there's another opportunity to sell over here. Okay, we took the trade over here, okay, yesterday, 2 days ago, the price has already went and hit the target over here at support one. Okay, the price has already hit the target at support 1.069833. So US dollar Canadian, US dollar CAD. So this one possible we have a 1-2-3 continuation over here. Okay, so possible we have a buy trade towards resistance one. Okay, at the break of this, the top here. Okay, the break of our resistance 1.26004 is the opportunity to buy. Gold, we are still waiting for a deeper retracement towards support 1 for buy opportunity, or the price could break through resistance 1, retest resumption for a buy opportunity here. Okay, here and here. Okay, SPI, I'm not trading this. It's just too choppy to trade. Okay, this is just too choppy to trade, so I'm not trading this. Okay, the DEX. So we took a trade over here. Okay, after the break. Here, right, a resistance one. Okay, after the break of resistance one, we took a trade. So the price is slowly going up. So we are still looking, waiting the price to reach to our target, resistance two. Somewhere around resistance 2 is our target, 16522. As I said, US index, I don't think it can go much higher, so I'm not taking a lot of trade over here. So this one, we have to wait and see, okay? This one, there's a possibility, this is a double top, the price might come down. So I'm not trading this until the price actually can break above resistance 1, retest resumption here, only I will take the trade. Okay, similar, Dow Jones, okay, all the US stock has been too extended to buy. Okay, and I don't trade counter trends, so I'm not selling over here also. So this one, wait and see. Similar to SPX, okay, SPX also similar. Okay. So you could make a double top and a reversal, okay, so we have to wait and see what happened here. Okay, if it goes through resistance 1 retest, if it goes through resistance 1 retest resumption, then possible I might want to take trade. Okay, this one have to wait and see. So we are having a big correction on the crypto, okay, crypto we're having a big correction. There's high probability that the price for Bitcoin, the price could even drop to 52,000, okay, before it got a proper support and possible a rebound up. So we are still holding this until the end of the year. Okay, Ethereum also broke through the channel. We got a channel over here broke through. Looks like it's going to a deeper retracement correction, similar to Litecoin, big correction. And SRP, okay, SRP not that big correction, but it's still inside the channel. Okay, so this one continue to hold. Okay, so that's it for today. Remember to like my channel. Okay, like and share. Okay, like and share. And also remember to subscribe. Don't forget. Okay, subscribe. We got every day in the morning. Okay, around 10 to 11 a.m. I will put up my I will upload my video on the Forex Fair, major Forex Fair, indexes and cryptocurrency. Okay, thank you for watching. Stay safe from Huawei. Bye bye.